Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. This is gonna be episode 2 of this Minecraft series. I'm not gonna make a playlist of this because it's not really gonna be worth it to do it. But, oh yeah, we're on Voyager 1.1 now. Sometimes I may stay on a Voyager for longer, but for now, there's not really a point of doing it like that. And yeah. And today, we're gonna go exploring. But let's mark down our coordinates. Pretty much 0, 0. And it just... you can't lay in chat. 0267. 0267. Let's try to remember that. Actually, I'm just gonna write it down on my phone. 0267. Just write that on my phone so I don't forget. 0267. Okay. Now let's go exploring for a little bit, because why not? We're right next to an ocean, but gotta save that for 1.13. It's not really the point of doing it in this version. Let's grab some sand while I'm here. Okay, there we go. I wonder what was added in this version. I forget. What? No. Chicken. Stop hiding in the grass. Okay, we got him. That chicken was hiding in the grass. And before we go exploring, we're gonna have to actually get some stuff. Sorry if the sound's loud. I don't know. But it sounds like it is loud in my ears. Just put all that away. Let's make a new sword. Or no, a new pickaxe. Because this one's about to break. Can I drag? No. Still have to manually do it. Get another stone sword. Okay, there we go. Now let's go exploring. There's a porch place. Kill a chicken on the way. Okay. Okay, well, let's kill these cows while we can. Yeah. One last one. Say your goodbyes. It's fun just going like that. Or like that. Let's just get meat out of here, actually. Or should we do something more productive? They still don't drop food, do they? Nope, they're only used for wool. Alright, let's kill these pigs. Bam, click! I swung took durability from that thing. I'm already out of hunger. That went a lot quicker than I thought it would. That's fine. Time to go back to our stuff. This is painful. If we can make it there in time. It looks more iron. I don't know if we're gonna make it there before it hits nighttime. If I can even find it. Yeesh. Hunger goes down a lot quicker on this version. Yeah, I need to set up a farm. Cause I am about to die of it. What's all in this version? I forget. Let's cook some food. Put that and that. That and that. Grab some coal. Until. And one. Let's get our hunger back up. Alright, we need to set up a farm. That should be our priority. Set a farm up. Okay, we got some food cooked. Okay, yep, still can't shift click in. 3, 2, 1. Okay, there we go. We need to set a farm up. Well, this is a new cave. Let's just mine this. Just a little iron while we're here. Chicken farm or wheat? Wheat takes more manual labor, but I think all the redstone stuff came in at 1.5. Pretty sure. Yep, this was a small cave. There's some gravel. Come on. The problem is you can't automatically sprint, you have to double tap. Double jump. Wait, double taps W. I hear a skeleton. Probably over here. Problem is, that takes durability, I'm pretty sure. There we go, we got some food cooked now. Wow, we're here. That one's just gonna not finish it. Oh, I hate that you can't shift click in this version. So yeah, let's set up a farm. We got iron, so we should be able to do that. Get two. Make a hoe. We We don't have any redstone stuff, so we're gonna have to deal with this. We got no any iron. Nope, but wasted it all on a pickaxe. Let's make a bucket. Let's find water. There's some. What, you can't make infinite water on this version? That's weird. Well, I guess you can. Just being weird. Water mechanics in this version is a lot weirder. Okay. To max the ability, let's just put one here. Now let's just clear this area out a little bit. Make sure to destroy these to get some seeds. We're gonna base it off wheat for now. Cause we need a stable food income and we don't have any redstone in this version. To make a chicken farm. Let's hold the ground after we get these seeds gone. I should really put an auto click on. Breaking this stuff is annoying. Oop, pick that up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we've got okay, now I just fill this stuff in. We got a somewhat elite farm for now. It works for now. Let's plant this, keep we have in our inventory down. Any more in here? 34, not bad. Definitely gonna have to get more seeds. Let's just clear this area while we're here. We'll get seeds while doing it. I feel like seeds drop more often in this version. Okay. I also feel like there's more grass in this version. Problem is you can't hold down like that. It doesn't just go. There's a second delay, which makes it a little bit more annoying to get the spam click. Okay. We cleared this down. Still not enough seeds, but it's enough for now. Now let's just clear this area out. It's making the area look nicer. Definitely better to build one. Just getting rid of this stuff. Okay. there we go. Got a decent amount of the seeds now. Now they stop dropping a lot. Oh, there we go. They're dropping more now. Okay. Okay, now let's plant more of these down. I think we have enough. Yep, we have enough. Good. Yeah, it looks a little nicer. The grass looks nice, but it doesn't help me with this a lot. Okay. Now what should we do? Could set up a base. We got a small farm set up for now. May make it bigger later. Actually no, let's just make it bigger now. Why not? Let's sleep before we do this. Come on, nighttime. This is taking a while. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Are you serious? There we go. Every time I click it says bedrock. Right. I wonder by who. Well, this is my sensitivity. It is so high. Oh. Happened here. Let's make this look a little better. Nothing to fix it that I can do. It doesn't refill like normal light and the new one. It kind of looks cool, but not really at the same time. We can extend the farm a little. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, look, perfect amount. Gonna have to dig that out a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna dig this out a little bit. Breaking doors doesn't sound good in this version either. Definitely doesn't sound as good. Okay. Oh, my hoe broke. One, two. And I'm out of wood. That's a bummer. Let's get some wood. I wonder if there's different types of wood now. Wasn't in the last one. Probably not. Yeah, because that looks like oak in the inside. Okay, almost got the tree. wish I had Optifine, but then I'm gonna have to download it, and I don't have much space on this. Okay. Yep, then. Gonna have to get some more seeds to fill this up. The main pain about this is gonna have to, it's gonna be refilling it. Yep. Okay. Up, oh, running out of seeds again. Yeah, this video is just gonna be pretty much farming up, pretty much. I feel like, cause there's not much to do in this version. Also, I just got some star stuff. So this is gonna be a farming episode. Slowly but surely we're getting enough seeds. Yeah, after I fill this up, I'm just gonna end the episode because this episode, there's not much for me to do in this episode. So, here we go. Bum 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 bum. There we go. There we go. Now, let's plant these ones. I want. Oh yeah, food. It's either these our food goes down lower in this version, or I time is flying by. Could be either. At least we're making land look nicer while doing this. Okay, there we go. It's like a mowing episode. It's pretty much mainly just mowing the grass. Definitely trimming it. I'm definitely mowing. Oh. Okay, there we go. I don't have enough to finish it, but You can get more. It's not like these are rare. And we need more. Great. Okay. Okay, and I think we're gonna have enough after finishing this. I'm not even going to edit anything in the, out of this video because it's going to be what the video is called. Farming. I should really done a live stream for this instead, because live streams are made so that you can watch boring stuff instead of watching it in a video. We have extra. Well, that's just gonna be it for the episode. I'm gonna expand this off camera, because I don't think you guys want me to watch me just trim all of this and tilt the door. And so yeah. Let's get to the farm. And do we have offhand? No. Here. Okay guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, get notified when I post the next video. This is a boring video. And props to you if you made it to the end of the video. I want to. And bye guys.